Okay, so close pa yung MRT nila. So hanap na muna tayo ng toilet. Siya nga pala dito banda sa may taas, meron siyang food court. Okay guys, so currently ito yung mga stations nila. So currently I'm here at 812. This one. Then papunta ako dun sa this one, A18. That is Taiwan HSR Station. Okay. Actually guys, medyo na-confuse ako sa pag-purchase ng ticket. Supposedly meron akong easy pass, pero hindi ko lang sure kung meron na siyang laman. So pag-check ko, meron palang laman. So akala ko wala. So thank you to Ish kasi pinahiran niya sa akin yung easy card. Okay, so andito tayo ngayon sa my side ng platform 1. So I think this is platform 1 papuntang Zhongli. Kasi dun sa kabilang side, that is going to Taipei Main Station or to the city center. Dito tayo sasakay kasi sasakyan natin yung HSR or yung Taiwan High Speed Rail papuntang Taichung. One departure to Taichung.
Taichung, one person?
Yes, one person.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay guys, so ito yung HSR nila ng Taiwan. Taiwan station. So dyan ako bumili ng ticket kanina. So for this ride, I will go to the Taichung station using the high speed rail of Taiwan. And this is the ticket. Yan. So from Taiwan to Taichung. So the departure time is 8:01. Then mag-arrive siya sa Taichung at 8:42. AM. So this is a standard car, number 4. Then my seat is 19B, hindi daw siya window seat, parang naka-standard lang siya. Then the cost of this is 540 New Taiwan dollar. So this is my first high-speed rail dito sa Asia. So andito pa talaga sa Taiwan. Hi guys, so currently andito ako ngayon sa my Taiwan station and kakapasok ko lang gamit yung maliit na card, parang ganito, this one. So this costs 540 New Taiwan dollar and andito ako ngayon sa my parang receiving area kasi yung pinaka rail track ng HSR is nandun sa baba. So my time of departure is at 8:01. So sa ngayon, I am eating my first breakfast dito sa Taiwan. Ito yung na-order ko kanina sa my 7-Eleven. So this is a sandwich. Yung palaman niya is tuna, may cheese, I think may ham din. Then isang water. So lahat to, nakakalaga ng 69 NTD. Okay guys, so papunta na tayo dun sa baba. So yung platform natin is southbound platform and that is 1. So yung car natin is 4.
Thank you.
Okay guys, so andito ako ngayon sa may Taichung HSR station. Napakagandang station, malawak, maraming tao, maraming mga stores like yung 7-Eleven, merong McDonald's, meron ding Subway, nakita ko kanina. Meron ding mga coffee shop, pero gusto kong puntahan itong parang balcony ng station na to. Wow! So ito pala yung Taichung. Yung Taichung is matatagpuan sa may central part ng Taiwan. At ito yung station nila. Yan. Napaka-moderno. Maganda yung design, architectural design. At napakalawak ng station nila. Okay guys, so dito lang ako umupo saglit. So I already bought the ticket going back to Taipei Main Station. So yung pinakaunang destination ko talaga dito is yung Taichung kasi gusto kong maranasang sumakay ng HSR ng Taiwan. Supposedly, dapat yung... Oh, meron yan doon sa taas, bagong dating. Yan. I think that is from Kaohsiung. Then papalik doon sa Taipei Main Station. So, based on my observation kanina kasi I already rode the HSR galing ng Taoyuan to this station in Taichung. Masyadong malakas, tahimik, then hindi masyadong maalog. And I think ganun din yung mga HSR dun sa mga ibang bansa like sa China, like sa Japan, yung Shinkansen. And gusto ko ding maranasan yung sa Indonesia, kaso lang wala akong time na pumunta dun. Kasi medyo din malayo yung flight ako ng Jakarta from Manila. So I tried this country, Taiwan, kasi meron din silang HSR. Then para bago na din, kasi normally when I go abroad, palaging Southeast Asia, yung Thailand, Singapore, Indonesia, Malaysia. So why not is Asia naman, like yung mga Hong Kong. Kaso lang sa Hong Kong, walang HSR. And yung naisip ko talaga is yung Taiwan, kasi yung mga Filipino is visa-free until July 2024. Okay, so kanina, nagtatanong ako kung ano yung mga available na schedule papuntang Taipei Main Station. Then sinabi niya na ganitong mga schedule, like yung mga 9:36, merong 9:40 something, merong 10. Then sinabi ko na I want a window seat. So hindi ko gusto aisle kasi hindi ko makita yung environment. Gusto ko makita yung environment ng Taiwan. Kanina, nandun ako sa my middle seat. So kahit na sa middle seat, hindi mo masyadong kita yung lahat ng view outside. So mahirap mag-take ng video. Pero sa ngayon, the attendant recommended me to have this 10:36 schedule. 10:36 to 11:39 to Taipei Main Station. And the seat is at 5E. So kasi yung seat nila katulad din ng aeroplano, merong letters like A, B, C. Yung A is usually the window seat, the B is the middle seat, the C is the aisle, then D and E. So the cost of this ticket is 700 NTD. Medyo mahal siya compared dun sa Taichung kasi mas malayo na kasi tong Taichung to Taipei Main Station. Puntahan natin banda dun guys kasi maganda yung view. Hindi pa ako nakapunta ng Japan pero this reminds me of Japan based on the pictures, yung mga videos sa YouTube. Para siyang Japan. And iba yung flora and fauna ng Taiwan compared dun sa mga bansa sa Southeast Asia. Mayroon silang mga tanim na hindi makikita sa tropics. So this is the street of Taiwan. They have these taxis na colored yellow. Malinis, malamig, napakaganda. Why invalid? Why invalid?
Too early.
Ah, okay. So what time?
1 hour before, 9:36.
Okay, thank you. So guys, nakita niyo naman, sinubukan kong ipasok itong card na to doon sa anong tawag doon para makapasok doon sa waiting area papunta doon sa mga platform, pero naging invalid siya kasi dapat kasi 1 hour before the trip mong ipasok yung card na ganito. So mali tayo doon. So at least we learn something na ganun pala. Okay guys, so balik tayo dun sa loob and subukan nating makapasok dun sa waiting area and makapunta dun sa platform nang sa ganun, we can have a train spotting. Okay guys, so kapag andito ka dun sa left side, pagpasok mo dun sa machine, that is southbound, so dito banda, that is northbound. So since yung Taipei is nasa north, so dito tayo liliko. Ah, dyan pala. Para escalator. So dito guys, meron namang mga signboard pala, announcement board. Pero hindi ko maintindihan. Ah, this one, this is English to Nanjiang. Yeah, but we will stop at Taipei. So this is car number 2. How about this side? It depends on the number of train. So that is 1622 1032. Mine is 1036. Saan dapat yung 1036? Ah, dito na side, dito sa platform number 2. This one. This is 1036 platform number 2. Antayin natin. So kanina nabasa ko na 1036 platform number 2. That one. So the next train is 814 1036 from Taichung to Nanggang. So this is the city of Taichung. Okay guys, so tandaan nyo lang na sa ticket nakikita doon yung car number, yung train number, then meron ding time of arrival or time of departure. So, ganun lang kasi medyo mahaba tong platform. So, baka magkamali kayong pumunta dun sa pinakadulong platform. Then, yung platform nyo pala is nandito sa kabilang side. So, napaka-hassle. So, kindly read those information dun sa ticket nyo. So, in my ticket, we are on the car number 4. So, this one. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.